Oh. Yeah, I don't know, man. Like I said, I know you said you're looking on your soft skills, but I don't know, it doesn't feel right to just have you tag along and only focus on my stuff. I mean, I guess if you really want to, after this run, we can team up. You can run around with me. And like I said, it just kind of feels off to me to not worry about focusing on your stuff. People are already inside. Can people just like book it inside as fast as possible? I've never done that. But, like, I don't know how else people could be inside already. Player? Yep, that was a player. I mean, I'm taking that rig. Thank you. Wait, you can spawn inside? About my bungalow. Where is this guy?
Ч Чё, забыл, кто тебе батон в будку закинул?
Downstairs, under, you can spawn. I've never spawned in anywhere but at the edges. I got any goodies for me? No, of course not. There's another one over here. I'm glad he ran up to my left, because otherwise I wouldn't have heard him. Take that frag. Man, scavs are so aggressive now. I don't know if they turned up their spawn rates too, because it seems like there's a lot more of them than there used to be. Or maybe I'm just mistaken. I swear I used to never run into this many scavs, especially not upstairs, and that run at you all the time. Crazy to me. Oh. Hmm. Think it sells for more than that? 30, another one? Hi. Not even giving me time to loot. Reload this mag. Let's see here. Put that here, put that there. Loading. All right, is there gonna be any statues I want? Of course, you crouch right when I fire. What are you, Neo? Is that something? No. It's not. Carry that for now. 10-round mag for the VPO. Zephyr Hunter. Why not? Anything good for me? That was a negative. There we go. Put all that loot in one spot for whoever finds that crate next. No statues this time, it looks like. I'm hoping to find like a cat or a lion statue so I can get a dox bag. Juice, well, milk. That's enough. Tonka? My liquid at. Well enough, let's drink this milk. I'm like so far away from that bag and I just hear it zipping up still. That's crazy. I also don't know why I zipped the bag back up. Like, I feel like if I was here in Tarkov and I was looting a duffel bag like that, I would leave it open. I'm not taking it with me. I'm not gonna take the time to zip it back up and make even more noise. Doesn't seem like the good thing to do. Is this a electronics store? And even if it is, they obviously have bare shelves. Not gonna get anything from that. Moving on, Tech Light. Actually, I don't need to go to Tech. Well, I kind of do. Tech Light has plugs, and I need plugs. So. And I missed. I'm bad. Ah, oh, you ran back? Of course, I wasn't ready for it. Up, he see me. Where'd he go? Where did Killa go? Want that loot? Whoa, lag spike. And I do not want to get closer. Zoom out. Go. What? Oh God. Oh no. Oh no, he threw grenades. What? Man, the accuracy on Killa is ridiculous. I was like, I'm pretty sure he hit me with one bullet. One shot to the thorax. Man.